Carr is a second-generation superstar who can soar through the air and defy the laws of gravity.
Nobody home for that one. And that punch lands hard. Oh, man. Did you hear that? He does it again. And that punch lands hard. Oh, man. Did you hear that? Wild strike doesn't find a home.
What a punch!
A swift kick.
Savage steps in the ring, you can just feel the intensity and cut the tension with a knife. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
The kick connects. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the...
Oh, what a suplex!
Reversal.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Yeah! Whenever Randy Macho Man Savage steps in the ring, you can just feel the intensity and cut the tension with a knife.
There's no doubt that our WWE fans watching live in places like the United Kingdom, Canada, Germany, Australia, New Zealand, and Austria are enjoying this SummerSlam extravaganza. Back to the ring.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Wow, Brian is so quick.
Randy Savage has to find a way to get out of trouble and regroup. Dodges to the side of that one.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Get him!
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Sin Cara coming up with a beautiful counter. Daniel Bryan had that well scouted. Wild strike misses the target. Irish whip with extreme effect.
Here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter. That landed like a ton of bricks.
Bryan's in trouble. Savage into the headlock.
He's got him up.
He wisely ducks out of the way after that huge maneuver. And there's some more emotion on display. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Sin Cara heads. Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again. He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll. Sin Cara gets punished.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And there's the elbow.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Sin Cara heads up again.
And that one,
he took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Each of these competitors.
Both men appear to be casualties as a result of that superplex. Oh, how quick a Sin Cara. A stiff shot with the elbow. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Heads up! What? Does he have his eyes open?
Ow! Hard shot to Sincara. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Back into the ring now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And there's the toss. Whenever Randy Macho Man Savage steps in the ring, you can just feel the intensity and cut the tension with a knife.
And he does it one more time. And Sincara gets taken off his feet. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, that did it. And he's toast.
And he gets back in the ring.
Whenever Randy Macho Man Savage steps in the ring, you can just feel the intensity and cut the tension with a knife. You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? The Divas! Every year we get to see Divas in bikinis. I love it. Not this!
Taking this match outside. There are no countouts.
That one looked a little south of the border. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, trying to put him away. Watch out, and there's the super kick.
That was sure a hard landing.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Gonna have to tap out here.
Yeah, he's gonna have to. I don't think there's any way.
He may have to tap out right here. Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be prickly.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
No!
That's it. He's out. What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
And he's heading back in.
Daniel Bryan has more holds than your checking account. He's a submission machine. This has been a war.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, what a knee.
Oh, a nasty chop.
Timber, and he falls hard. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Oh, they have Daniel in trouble. That's gotta hurt. He's heading back up.
And this is gonna return to the ring.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? Oh, now can the superstar capitalize? Whenever Randy Macho Man Savage steps in the ring, you can just feel the intensity and cut the tension with a knife.
The ankle lock is in. Is he going to be able to counter?
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And he gets back in the ring.
This match.
He's gonna take another chance. Look out!
He scored with that one. You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
That's it. He's done.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Slam. And he slams right into that exposed turnbuckle.
He's heading back up. Watch out!
What a maneuver!
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is?
And here's a cover. Two! Nobody home for that one.
Oh, man, that might have dislocated his kneecap. Gonna have to tap out here.
Hey, he's gonna have to. I don't think there's any way.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
And he missed that one. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And that's a stiff kick.
King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know.
That's it. He's out.
Boy, he is really tired now.
That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
SummerSlam, and things only continue to get
worse. Moves.
Can he score the pin?
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Turning in a sickening way.
Uh-oh. Wow, what a move. I just kicked. That's it.
He's done.
He's done. Two.
And we're going back between the ropes. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Look at this. Could it be?
Oh, you do not get up from that. Hooking away. Wild strike. Doesn't find a home.
I think everyone knows how that must feel. You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? Absolutely amazing. That big superplex. Oh, this isn't good.